this one, the Braille alphabet and numbers, you can see here. Suppose you hang this up on the classroom wall when the children are at morning assembly, and when they troop in into the class, they notice that this is up on the wall, and they ask the teacher, what is this? They will be curious. There are dots, you know, it looks like the alphabet, but still there are dots here looking like, you know, they may think of dice, they may think of many things. Ultimately, they will ask the teacher, and then the teacher can tell them, just as you have Hindi and English and so many other languages, Braille is also a language. And just as some children use Hindi, some children use English, Braille is also used by some children. So when children ask, what is this? And then the teacher explains, you know, it has a greater impact than simply holding it up and giving a lecture on Braille. So, and then it will help to sensitize the children. And you can also tell them a fun activity, C-A-T, cat. Now write this in Braille, you know, then they would really begin to engage with Braille.
And this will bring the inclusive education in our education system.